Another thing about Jo is that she has tanned skin because she likes to spend time outside. In the 19th century, brown skin was not considered attractive at all because it was a sign that you worked outside a lot, which meant that you were lower class, and if you didn't need to work, you spent more time inside. Then we, of course, have Laurie, who is half Italian in the book.